Hey everyone, I'm just wondering if I'm live. Let's see. Yep, we're live. Welcome to Let's Learn Together's YouTube channel. I'm FIDE Instructor Mark Bryan. I will be playing chess matches with anyone. So just challenge me. On need chess, I'm MouflonChess. Did I forget to do this? Strange. Okay. So, yeah, everyone, anyone watching, please, you can please challenge me on leeches. I will be live and play. Please challenge me to any game, any time control. Okay, I'm just setting everything up as well as waiting for some challenges. Hope you're enjoying your Friday evening. Okay, until I get some challenges, I'm just going to see which rating I want to improve. Okay, let's improve my bullet. Let's go some bullet. Let's go 2 plus 1. So until I get some challenges in, I'll be just playing bullet games. B4 here. Okay, here I can just take this check. I'm not sure about this. Ah, he had this. So simple. That was just simple. I shouldn't have played that. I'll just resign. This was just bad. This was just bad. This rematch. I didn't see rook takes a5. I just saw bishop takes a5. Let's just do a new opponent then. Yeah. Anyone watching, just please feel free to challenge me. Oh, okay, I've got a challenge in. Okay, 1-0. Okay, I'll accept the challenge in a bit. Okay, Van Beek. 1-0 is a bit fast. Okay. As you can see, I have quite a bad score. I played e4. C5, c3. Oh, yeah, I can play knight f3. The idea is if he takes here. Why can I not do this? Okay, bishop e2. Castle. Let's go bishop g5. I just saw that this was most probably a blunder. PCM. I'm not playing very well. I'm not saying my opponent's not playing well, he's playing very well, just that I'm not playing at all well here. Let me challenge you. Maybe I'll change the time control. Let's do it. Something like 10 plus 2. Casual. Let's put more time. That's fine with you. Okay. So I'm just going to share something. Okay, so d4 was played. Let's go knight f6. Knight c3. Okay, so what should I play? So I'm going to share something. Why can't I not share this? Let's go for e6. Yeah, let me do this. So e4. Okay, I should have remembered. I should have thought of this. This is going into the French defense, and I'm not a don't really play the French defense. Okay. Let's play d5 then. Bishop g5. Now, I remember something like e5 was supposed to be played, but then I was remembering something like. I think bishop e7 is played, and if e5. I'm just wondering. Yeah. Okay. What am I gonna play? Let me just take this and there should be some. Okay, here I'll just castle. Let me just play normal chess. Not anything difficult. Okay, bishop d3. Let me think. Okay. Should I go for like b6, c5 ideas, or maybe c6 ideas to prevent d5? This is a question here. C5? I don't like this h. Let's just kick this bishop out. Okay, so basically, if I play c6, I'm gonna have a top. So go and I'm gonna go knight d5. Okay, now c4 is gonna be maybe a powerful option. Let's go c5. If c4, knight f6, bishop f4. I need to find a new way of playing this bishop f4. Maybe instead of knight f6, we go to knight b4. This way, attacking the light squared bishop. And then maybe back to c6 and this knight to f6. Yeah, maybe something like this we could go. Yeah, something like that maybe. Also. Not offline. Still streaming. Cut off. So annoying when the stream just cuts off for no apparent reason. Okay, let's go b6, something like we should be b7 to play. A3, let's go bishop b7. Well, yeah, I think the a3 is a way to challenge c5, so maybe like b4 is what he's trying to do. C4, yeah, now I don't have knight b4 ideas yet. Alright, so we'll just go knight f6, as I spoke about. And now this looks a bit not nice. Maybe no. Yeah, I can go rook e8, bishop f8, e5 ideas. Okay, let's just take this. And now I can get this c5 square, so I can go either knight c5 or bishop c5. Also, open this diagonal up. Okay. Let's go knight c5. No, I have something like this maybe. This could be annoying. Let's go a6 just to stop this potential. Move if b4, knight e4. But now here, but then he has knight c6 as a potential move. So I need to keep the light squared bishop to prevent knight c6. Okay, queen, yeah, this is to control the square. So let's see what we can do. Okay. I'll play Queen C7. Okay, b4, it's still a very strong move. Knight to 7. And then maybe knight e5 to attack c4 pawn. Something like this, most probably. Okay, so this bishop seems, yes, basically he's playing knight f5 ideas. Let's play bishop d6, something like this. It's still b4 or something I'm not happy with. Okay, let's just take this. That's a bit fine. It's not yet playable. Let's go knight d7. This pawn is quite weak. Maybe some sacrifice could take place. I'm looking forward to e5, queen c6, and then take some g2 checkmate. Something like this would be, but since he's thinking so long, I think he must have some trick. He must be sitting on some tricks. He's thinking some tricks to do. Okay, okay, this is what he's. Okay, maybe e5, knight f5, and then e4. Bishop cannot move, bishop cannot take it. This is knight e7, this is e9. Also, c5 is playable. Let's think about it. 5 knight, 5 e4. Let's go for it. I mean, I don't think there's something else. Knight e7, king h8, this is the thing I'm thinking about. Knight takes h6, g takes h6, bishop takes e4, bishop takes e4, queen g4, bishop g6. Okay, so what he's doing is keeping the bishop open on that. Okay, so maybe now knight e5 is an option to go knight d3. Rook takes. Bishop takes on queen. Yeah, I could try to go like this, knight d3. Maybe I'm also attacking the pawn. If you take on f6, bishop takes f6 is very powerful. Yes, I need to watch out. G takes queen g4, queen g7, checkmate. Nice, I need to watch out. Okay. So may I just take the rook and then rook d8. Yeah, something like this would be a good idea. No, not really, because then bishop takes e5. Right there. Okay. Wait, knight takes e4 doesn't really work. Knight d3, bishop takes f6, bishop takes f6, queen check, knight f5 again. Let's play this to try to open this. Let's just play this. Let's play c6. Okay. I mentioned why I couldn't move the knight. I like just walked right into it. I mentioned why I couldn't move the knight, and I just moved it. Oh, I need to resign. Press the button again. Thanks, Van Beek. Have a nice weekend. Thanks for the games. See who's next. Okay, I'm just waiting for a few minutes to see if somebody else will challenge me. Alright, so basically what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna play some bullet. Guys, if you want to just challenge me, just please challenge me on MouflonChess. I'm gonna be playing. Alright, okay, let's go 2+1. Alright, so we're playing my favorite sniper. The idea is to take this knight, which we're gonna take it. Let's go e5. Okay, knight. Okay, I'm gonna play f6. The idea is I don't want to give him this square. Now the question is, if I play knight e7, he has bishop h6. Let's play this. This castle. Somebody write on Facebook. Just heard them ringtone. Okay, so he's trying to go bishop h6. Let's just play maybe f5 pawn. Yeah, the idea is to go f4. Right, I'm just gonna close Facebook. Okay, takes, bishop takes. Look, here I'm just going to take this. So, oh, maybe not. Yeah, I miscalculated again. Yeah, I'm miscalculating. I thought I could take, and then if he took, it takes. I forgot that he was taking this knight attacking. Yeah. Okay, let's go knight b6 to try to put some pressure on that pawn. Okay, let's go bishop here. The idea is to be able to take this pawn. Did it. Okay. Okay, I'm not that worried. I'm just gonna play rook e8 to prepare the push of e4. Queen g7. Yes, this push is gonna come at some point. Let's just take this. Yeah. Now I need to close it. Let's play g5. Knight g6, knight a4. Look at Vegas, just king takes. Check king e6, king e8. Okay, I'm losing on time. I need to play quicker. h6, and then this. Maybe this instead. Yeah, let's go like this. Knight of 6, so now I'm going to take my gut. Queen g6, still trying to take. Let's just take. Okay, queen check. Okay, I miscalculated this as well again. Yeah, I thought I could go king. So okay, this is just terrible chess. I'm just playing very poor today. Not worth commenting on. Yeah. It's just appalling. Okay, because I'm not having any challenges, I'm just going to go into tournament. What am I doing? Puzzles. I haven't done any puzzles. This is just appalling. I mean, it's not working. Nothing's working today. Okay. Oh, 1 minute. There's some challenges here. Names. Okay, that's. I don't know who Names Master is, but I'm gonna accept Daniel because I know who Daniel is. Daniel. Yes. I'm sorry, Names Master. I promise to play against you as well soon. Hello, Daniel. Right, Daniel is a young player from Cyprus, quite strong player. As you can see, he does quite well against me. Okay, so Knight b3. Okay, I'm tempted to take on. Let's just take on c3. Queen c7. Queen d4, knight of 6, e5, knight c6. Okay, I will go with d6. Because I would like to tempt him to play c4. Yeah, and now f6. And then bishop e6, yeah, bishop e6 is played. Now I'm playing the c-pawn. Knight d7. 5. So now basically I'm turning again the pawn there. B6. So what I'm doing with B6, I'm consolidating this pawn. Is not that good. Okay, rook e1. Okay, knight f7. Knight is 96, knight c4. Of course, I'm gonna move this rook first here. Okay, let's just play rook c8. c5 can't be played because it's just queen takes c5. Even c5 bishop takes c8. No, knight takes. No, I'm playing this. So, c4 pawn. I think the push to c1 might be not slightly. Knight. Same. Okay. Oh no. King of 7. B6. No, I can find. Yep, to do this. To go rook a6 and rook d6. That would be an idea here. Then a5, c4. We'll be checking d2, d3. This was good. F. That's why my internet's slow, because my PC went on standby. Okay, a4 is quite an interesting choice actually here. Maybe a5 and then king c4, rook d2, check, king, king takes b3, and then king takes a3, and then the pawns rush. Okay, here a5 is completely playable. And now king c4. So the idea is rook d2 check, king takes b3 now next. And then if king d3, king takes a3, c4 takes, king takes, king a4, king. Yes, I think my position is winning here. Okay, rook here is very, very crazy because you can just take this, but then I can take check here, king. Let me try it. Okay, I have check. Check. I want to maybe play this check. Okay, rook c3. Let me just take this pawn. Okay, check here. Okay, take the e7, I'll take the a3 and then go back. Yeah, check here, and then take some g3. Okay, now check. Now I'm turning checkmate. H4. B4. Okay. Well, this could be, this is not too. Let me see whose names matter is. Okay, let's challenge him again. Ah, he went off line. Shame, because I would really like to play against him again. Yeah, I'll just join. Until somebody challenges me, I'll just join. Bullet event. That was a nice checkmate. It is if you take this, I can take this. No. Yeah. Should watch out that you don't check me. Check. Let's just do this. Some check. Oh, that was checkmate. That was nice. Okay, I need to focus on my game. Okay. So five. Oh, this is okay. He didn't see it. Check. 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 Takes. Takes. Check. Takes. Okay. Yeah, I was a bit slow. But here I must have been doing well. Let me see, where's the comments? To tournament. Let's just play this and see. Yeah, let's just play e4. Okay, I mean there's nothing here. I mean there's nothing I can. Oh, okay. Time's up. Okay, let's see what it is. Anti-chess is quite interesting. Here the idea is to give as many pieces as you want, as you can away. So now let's see this way. So you have to take a lot of pieces. Ah, I should have given the bishop. I forgot. I thought he would take with the rook. Now he will just give me everything here. So I made a mistake here. Okay, so basically, let's give him this. Give him this. Take the bishop. Oh, take. Take something.